Hi, this is Hoshavi, and today I'll be doing a review on this very interesting desk clock. This is the Seiko Coca-Cola Olympic style timer that you usually see at the end of the race in the Olympics stadium. Generally, this is what you see, but usually it's in yellow, but this time it's in red because this is a collaboration between Seiko and Coca-Cola. Now, this is a limited edition timepiece. As you can see, there's only 5,000 pieces that was actually made, and this is number 3,464. This is what I got. Battery powered, as you can see at the back, the controls are here. Typical control, any desk clock, digital or quartz desk clock, you find this. Here you have seven. You have a massively long and wide LCD screen here, negative screen. And you also have right on top here another button, which is the light. So this has a light function. So it goes on for about a couple of seconds, again, put it again, and then it will just turn on by itself. So this will be a nice desk clock. It can also be a nice bedside table clock as well. It's alarmed and so on and so forth. So yeah, it's something cute. Nothing spectacular about it, but it's cute. Not like a typical desk clock that you'll find sold anywhere. So I bought this because, again, it's a Seiko. Of course, it is shaped like the Olympic desk clock. Now, if you do find, I think Seiko does sell something similar, although no longer in collaboration with Coca-Cola, but I think they have it in yellow. So you can actually search for it and find one if you really like. Not that expensive. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. This is Watch Hobby. Like the channel, follow the channel. Thank you so much.